Please don't take the city over.
Ah, damn.
This will be good,
right?
No, this will be better. I guess that's fine. I'm not gonna need those two guys. I'm not gonna need these. We're just gonna shoot them mostly. Oh, I guess we will need this one. Should need to shoot these guys. Okay, let's move them. They're just gonna have to stay there. How about you shoot them over there? They might have a hill advantage, and now it should be fine. You guys can shoot them. Y'all shoot the ones in the middle. That way they've all been shot. They should all be angry, I think. We should win this. I don't think they'll have a problem winning this. Fight with them because it looks like it's uphill. Really, run away. Come on, run away. Now they'll run away. Oh, goody. I can make this place a Spanish city. It's like the first one I can make a Spanish city. But I don't want to. Yeah, we're Dutch. Well, we're not at war with the French anymore. Oh wait, it's the English that are at war with the French. And I still need two promotions. Let's see, tavern.
When in's allowed.
Vengeance. I'm interested in finding that quartermaster. Now that I took over this town.
Uh-huh.
I need to go find that ship that they were talking about. Luxuries of the goods here, and they sold the spice on it. I don't need to buy food. Oh, whoops. I forgot to go to the governor, and I forgot to go to the tavern. Yeah.
When in Zalaf?
Where's he at? He's over there. The ship has no upgrades.
Dent.
Aw. I'm gonna sell the stuff over there. We'll just say that's good and get rid of this brigantine. Man, I need triple hands. I don't think I have enough to go after this town, but we'll see. I may just have 100 something. I've taken this town over before, and then the fridge immediately took it right after that. Who are you? It's a sloop. Oh, no, it's a brigantine. I thought it said sloop. I just saw it where it said sloop from my name. Alright, well, this guy's trying to get to the city. Now we talk to the governor.
Imbridly. Typal Gildroy. Listen.
He doesn't give me anything for taking over French cities. Oh, wait.
Just the talk.
Ha ha ha! think it said 80. Oh, 60. Okay, well, we can buy some stuff. Alright, so we got a few people. I'm gonna head back this way. And I'm gonna go get a promotion. Because I need two more. There's only one English city east of where I'm at. Otherwise, I have to go up north to like Nassau. There's three English cities up there. And I want to start taking over English cities too. So I need to get maxed out on my English promotions. And since I'm not going to be fighting the Spanish pretty much anymore for a while, my bounty with them should go down. So hopefully I won't have to... pay a bounty to be able to start taking over stuff for the Spanish. Please tell me we're at war with the French now. Antigua.
When in Zala.
Alright. Like to find another sloop, or a sloop of war, or a royal sloop, or even a pinnace.
Not invigilated.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Well, at least I only have one more promotion. Duke is the last one.
Just petal.
When in Zella.
Test.
Wait, I want to see what's here. Okay. Oh, whatever. We're going to try to take over another French city. We got Guadalupe, which is 220. I can do that. We got Martinique, which is 320. And Margarita, which is 100. So let's get to Guadalupe. Guadalupe. Oh, hello. Faked you out. Let's get all this. I got enough food. We're about to take over a city. Anyway. At least I could take over this city. It's just a trading post. We got one thing, so maybe it's 100, 200. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, we're gonna have to go with this one. I don't like having my people split up. Okay. They probably got 5 or 6 groups. If we've got 7. That was a mistake. I guess they're just gonna have to do that. I'm gonna position them right here. So that they can move to there. Might as well shoot them too. Let's shoot all 3 groups. Yeah, they're gonna die for sure. They're still there. These guys are gonna get shot. If I move there, can I still shoot them? I would much rather shoot this bigger group over here. Let them shoot that. And we'll see if this one pirate can do anything. Looks like he will. Well, he ran away, but he still got rid of that group. Go ahead. Please run away. Alright, we should have the town. Everything Dutch.
Typer Geodroid.
Maxed out on crew again. 38 for spice. Jesus Christ. Why is it so expensive? No, I don't worry about English yet.
Dent.
Yeah. Oh wait, what was the bronze cannon? Eh. Talk with the governor. And a little bit of
Dust Betox.
Dust Betox.
Yeah, I'll sell the sugar. I don't like carrying it. It's not much upside to sugar.
Okay.
Cotton sales. Okay, I think that's all of the upgrades or the promotions for these three. I'm not worried about the Spanish. This reward will go down eventually. There's nothing Spanish around here. Let's just see how many this has. If they have 200 something, I'll be fine. Yeah. What a shite map. I can't see anything, so I'm gonna go ahead and go through these trees. I kind of have a feeling they'll want to come this way, so I'm going to send this guy over that way. They've got three trees to go through, but maybe they'll get there. Either way, they gotta go through another layer of trees. Alright. Ah, shit. I meant to shoot them. Okay. It's dark, so I can't really see my keyboard that well. I didn't want to shoot them. Yeah, this should be all I have left. Oh, yeah. They're still there. Oh wow, they flanked us, but they don't have many, so... Wow, they got rid of that whole group. Just the one guy. I should have moved them first, and then they could have moved twice. Well, no, then they'd be in the way. Alright, let's just shoot. I think this is all they have left. All right. He's not gonna be particularly pleased.
Typal Gearroy.
Let's pick up some more. Wow, that place is in the toilet.
When is allowed?
It's going down to 15.
Dent.
Probably because we're taking over at English cities. And they're probably at war with the English. I'm just gonna buy these. Actually, I'll get the food too. We're gonna head west. Cotton sails, we got that. Okay, what else we got over here? We got these two English cities. A lot of stuff I gotta take over here. Got that one and that one. Port Royal. We got these four. And we got these four. There's still quite a lot of cities to take out. Yeah, there was a treasure chest somewhere, San Juan. I don't want to do a bunch of trading. You see, the problem is all these ships I see are Dutch. So I would have to align with a different nationality, like Spanish. I can get my promotions with the Spanish, but screw the Spanish. These guys are dicks. In this game, I have no problem with actual Spanish people. Oh wait, I gotta go around this way. I hope I can get through here.
Commander,
Okay. I need to get up on a hill. Can't see nothing. So that's not it. There it is, it's over there. It's like buried treasure right here. Well, I found that buried treasure, so hopefully the guy will sell me another one. I thought you could have multiple buried treasures. Or maps, anyway. Oh, wait, I want to go down here. Ship, go faster. Oh, we're going into English now. There we go. Santo Domingo. That's nice. East.
Sarah Star.
We got food. Let's try like right here. What? I didn't even see that. I wasn't even looking where we were at. I was looking like up here. Okay, let's go back to the town. Hopefully he'll sell me another map. Damn! The place I just took over is selling luxuries for shit. Buying luxuries, rather. I don't want to go around that way. Alright, I wish I could find another sloop or something. The other way. Tons of goods. I think we're close enough to town, we'll just turn around. Oh, I just want to buy more. It's that cheap. I guess I will. That's so disappointing. I haven't found another ship yet. I'd like like to have 5 ships, that way you never run out of crew space, and you usually have plenty of space for, like, junk that you pick up for cheap, or loot from other ships. I want that. It's a brigantine, I don't really want that. Oh. So it's wealthy, so I should get like a bunch of money for this.
Alright, we're ready. I get my headphones on straight.
Yeah, let's go with this one. Oh no, they're way over there. Actually, it was a shitty starting place. I mean, this map is pretty shit, but... I don't know where the hell they're going. Height plus 3. At least I can shoot somebody. If I go into the trees, he's just gonna get shot. Alright. Oh, really? That's pretty good. We shot him twice. Let's get their turn over with. This will be close.
We're at a disadvantage. Okay, well, that's good enough. Give me some more land.
Done in part.
Peace treaty with the French. So, it seems like I am affecting whether or not we're at war with them. Because I took over English town, and then we were at war with the English. I've taken over, what, 3 French cities, and now we're just having a peace treaty?
Typal Geodroid.
No. 22 for goods. I need to get food. And then after this, I'm gonna stop playing for today, I guess. I don't need that much food. Let's go with 50. I got space.
Hey, Dad.
Alright, next time when I play, I'm gonna take over Leogane. I think I can save while I'm on land. Yeah, that's where we're going next time.